Alright guys, how are we all doing today? Hope you're doing well, because I am fantastic! The time has come where I play Outlast. Taking a break from Amnesia, because not only is that game really freaking scary, but it's also quite difficult with all the puzzles and stuff, so I'm going to take a little break from it, but in that break, we'll be playing Outlast. I'm actually really excited about this. Okay, I'll do hard. Why not? Okay, Outlast contains... Okay, yep. I expect that much from a horror game. Alright, you are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything. You're not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Let's try not to die. Let's make that our goal. That sounds like a good goal to me.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior.
Yeah, I'm really excited about this game. I've heard tons of good stuff about it. And I've never watched any playthroughs or let's plays, so I have no idea what to expect at all. I like the graphics too, they're very nice. Very nice. So I'm guessing that's the asylum. Just a guess. Could be wrong. Nope. I was right. I want to know why I'm coming here alone, though. Like, why would I go to this place alone? I would bring, like, a whole crew. Alright. Let's get out of the car. Get out of the car. Alright, 2 miles up short. Okay, subject tip/illegal activity at Murkov Psychiatric Systems. You don't know me. Have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkov Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I'm very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things. I saw doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt, and Murkov is making money. It needs to be exposed. Alrighty. Let's get some batteries in this thing. Alright, let's do this shit. I like the sky. New objective, investigate Mount Massive Asylum. I like the sky. The sky's pretty cool. Alright. Let's just go through the gate. Raise your camcorder, right mouse button. Okay. Easy controls. Just knock on the front door, see what happens. Alright. And it's locked. Okay. Time to find another way in. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Alright, now is this door locked? Yes, it is. Alright. Again, no surprises there. Ah! You can zoom in and out. Okay, cool. So there's a window up there, so I'm guessing I have to climb up there. Just a guess, though. I like the music. Oh, no! Okay. Of course the light would go out as soon as I jump in. Okay. Oh, alright, there we go. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Whoa. Alright, what time is it? 9:07? 9:06? Ish? Oh. Oh, hello. Door. Okay. So much blurred. What can I do? Ah, batteries. Hello. I will take that. Files. These are kind of handy. J. Okay, therapy status. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 home on schedule. Diagnosis. Diagnostics. Spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation. Whatever. Centrifuge again failed to separate, whatever, highly worrisome. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Trager. Note, the only Trager on company records, one Richard Trager, is an executive from MRD. All order lies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. What? Oh! What? What was that? What? What was that? I want to see what was in here. What? It's locked. What about this? Locked as well. Alright, looks like we're going in this vent. Oh god, spider web. No spider. Okay. Person. Alright, let's just... let's frickin' go. Oh god! Oh my goodness. What was that? What? Oh my god. That got me. Oh man. Oh!
They killed us! You caught out the variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Okay. No arguments there. What? Hello? Hello? Deep breaths. We will get through this.
Little
Feight. Oh my god! What? Oh man.
And who are you then?
Who are you? Not who am I.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
I do? Well, that was... That got me. Access security control to unlock the main doors. There's the exit right there, but I guarantee it's blocked off. So let's go down here. It is locked. Oh god! That looked like it hurt. Alright, let's just go to the exit then. Oh! Oh, what?! That was messed up. Witness. Ew. The way they use music and sound effects to make this game scary is genius. That's unfortunate. I need a card. Anything in here? Full report pending. No immediate action is required on the part of the Murkov Corps. The profit potential of Project Wallrider remains staggeringly high. The four fatalities contain enough ambiguous data to make any litigation, if evidence is correctly managed, impossible. Project Wallrider remains a dangerous initiative, and there will almost certainly be further casualties. As with the others, however, family and government interest in the patients is so low as to make any chance of legal actions vanishingly unlikely. Vanishingly unlikely. Interesting. Violence among patients is increasing as the morphogenic engine therapy gets closer to producing working models, but a combination of physical and chemical restraints has proven sufficiently effective to assure continued control and profit. Okay, that's it. Alright, well, this is where that one guy went, so why not go there?
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
Okay. I still want to go in. I still want to end this room. Let me in! Fine. I'll just leave. Of course I can't. Going all the way back. That's locked too. What about this? That is locked too. Maybe there's a security card in there that I missed. Let's check over here first. Ah, files. Okay. Were you satisfied that the affidavits and testimony established sufficient evidence to require urgent action to the part of MHS and grounds for the insurance of this issuance of this warrant? You are hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, you and any surviving relatives surrender all claims of litigation against the Murkoff Corps or its subsidiaries for the actions of MHS, or the circumstances which require their actions regardless of responsibility. Dun, dun, dun. Uh-oh. That guy's alive. Do I go help him? Do I have an escape route? I just run back that way. Alright, sounds good. Hello? Person? Do you need help? Hello? You don't look normal. Are you okay? Are you? Are you okay? Hello? Okay, you're fine. You're fine. Oh, what? What? Hello? Hello? This is very creepy. I'm just gonna go. Yeah. Don't know what those guys were doing. And I quite frankly don't care. Oh god. Let's take this shit. Now we can unlock that security door. Gotta take a look-ski. Alright, keep moving. Nothing to do here, I'm just passing through. I love that show, by the way. Very interesting. Best show I've ever seen. I'm gonna close this. Mind. I'm just gonna walk past you. Oh shit!
Get them out!
Stop it! What? You're fine, you're okay. You're okay. Ow. You're okay, buddy. You're okay. I'm just gonna run. You're okay. You're okay. Alright. I kinda knew that was coming. Alright. Hey, what am I doing here? Oh god, hello. Oh no. Oh man. Hello, sir. I'm not here. I'm not here. Oh. I don't know how long I should stay in here. I think we're good. So what am I doing? Restart the generator in the basement. Alright. I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I know I am. This is a really scary game. That's why I have to take a break. Oh my god. This game is really scary. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe. Do all that awesome stuff. I'll definitely be recording some more later. But for now, that is it. I bid you all adieu. Take it easy, guys.